Finally, it has arrived. This is a RepRap 3D printer. The model is a Prusa i3. This is in a kit form. It's provided from a company by the name of Replicio or Replico or however you pronounce that place. The package is a little worse for wear. The box is kind of crushed or crunkled in some areas. There's a little opening right about there. Hopefully nothing's fallen out. There's a little tear there. Hopefully nothing's shot out of there. But besides that, there are no other major problems with it. So let's open it up. From this to this. I've checked all the equipment. Nothing seems to be bent or broken. So I think I've got off scot-free here. I can't say too much about the box though. Check the bill of materials. Everything seems to be here. Very happy. I'll quickly go over everything. We have on this corner the set of printed plastic parts. They've used ABS here. The quality of the prints looks like they've chosen a fast option because you can clearly see the layers there. But as long as they're strong, that's all I care about. Next we have the 400 watt 12 volt 33 amp power supply. They've even supplied a power cord, which is awesome. We have the 5 NEMA 17 stepper motors. We have various lengths of threaded rod and smooth rod. We have the frame of the Prusa i3. I chose the iron option, which is 3 millimeters thick and powder coated. Here is the wire carriage. The PCB heat bed. This is the Mark 2A version. They've even soldered the wires already onto the heat bed. However, I think I might go over that again with the soldering iron because they look a little dry to me. They're not supplying glass anymore. They're supplying carbon fiber to go over the top of the heat bed. That's where the prints will be printing, of course. Apparently, this stuff allows the first layer to stick without having to worry about hairspray, painter's tape, captain tape. It just works. So hopefully that is the case. Next, we have a roll of captain tape, 10 millimeter by 33 meters, cable management tubing, a roll of black ABS 3 millimeter filament, which is a nice touch. We have a whole assortment of linear bearings, standard bearings, end stops, washers, nuts and bolts, you name it, everything required. We've got the J-head here. Let's see, this is the 0.4 millimeter nozzle version. Not sure if I can get that focused. There we go. It's, yeah, very, very small. So hopefully that produces nice prints. I'll find out. This is my first printer, by the way. USB cable. We have the actual Arduino Mega. We have the RAMPS 1.4 shield. We have the 4 stepper motor controllers. So all in all, very happy. I've got a busy weekend. Bye.